Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls. And unfortunately, we're gonna have to head down into the poison and survive down there. Now, I don't think there's any opponents down there. I think it's just poison. I hope. So, we're gonna cast replenishment a couple times here. And then we're gonna run down there and get going. Okay, let's go, go, go. Let's follow the messages. We don't want to get lost. There is enemies! How glorious. Oh, I'm on my frickin'. Okay. Pop the life gem. Replenishment is helping. Not that much. I'm so totally lost. Ladder. Hello. Okay. Well, that went way easier than I expected it to. Okay, so there is a ladder right there. Now, the question is, can we do a bit more poison stuff? Because I see that there are other items down here, and I kind of want to get them. So, like, there's this guy here. So I'm gonna have to get on this guy. I'm gonna have to like go around that way. So let's do it. Get this fading soul, and then we're gonna pop that life gem. Oh, I can't see shit. I'm so totally lost. I'm just walking in some direction. I see another item. I popped out over here. Oh, cool. Okay. All right, so I popped out and I'm alive. That's good. Hey, that worked out. This is couch bench press. That is so totally a player. Sounds like there's a lot of players in this area. Or at least looks like it from all the times I've run into them. Okay. Let's do something here. What do these rings do again? I need to go through them. Silver ring depicting a snake. God. Fields. Foes yield more souls. Do I really need that now? I wonder. This would give me an additional spell. That's important. That would give me an additional miracle that I could take. Max HP. Physical attack is definitely useful. We're taking that one. The stamina recovery speed is useful. The health recovery speed is useful. Increasing poise might be useful, but maybe not. I think we'll go with the additional magic. So let us attune some spells here as we can take Splendid Life. Great miracle used by highly linked clerics slowly restores a large amount. This gradually restores HP. Okay. So let's drop everything for now. Why don't I take multiple casts of this Resplendent Life's? And that uses up all my slots. Get rid of Lightning Bolt for that? Lightning Bolt has some long-range uses. I think we're gonna give this a try. We're gonna see how it works. We will get back to Lightning Spear, but hopefully if I can get a second copy of it, that'd be very nice. I'd like to be able to use it some more. I'm not gonna let you get away this time, piece of crap. No, you got away again. God damn. I need to be more aggressive when I come out of that bonfire. Let's try that again. I'm certain I can do it. I just need to be much more aggressive. And just charge straight for those little guys. And I'll be able to get them one of these days. That's it. I'm chasing you down. That guy's gonna jump in the poison. This guy, I got to and got him. Excellent. So I probably can get this guy. I just need to follow the frickin' bloodstains out of the poison and over to, like, basically follow the guy down, kill him, go to the right, and get out of the poison. Let's try it one more time. Or maybe you could just sneak out and shoot him. And that way I can stun him with the shots. But we'll do it melee. I'm sure I can do it. hold for our stamina. Then as soon as we get there, we can see him. We're pushing. Oh, just out of range. Alright. We're dropping. Oh, I wanted to do a frickin' drop attack. And no, unfortunately. He's out of there. And will I get out of here before poisoning? No, I don't. Okay. We're gonna try this one more time. We'll head back to the bonfire, and I should get there before I die of poison. Am I? Am I going to? Yes, I am. Very good. Okay, we'll tune spells. We'll throw on that lightning bolt for a second here and heal just because we can. And I'm going to pause up. Okay, let's see. When does this guy trigger? Now! He's triggering now. Ah, he drops down too quickly. Okay, so we're going to need to melee him, but we just need to have a know what he's going to do beforehand. Okay, so we'll get our resplendent life back. Excellent. Alright. Alright. We're going to know. We're going to go straight for the chest because we know he's going down there. I might be able to. Oh, I thought I was going to be able to get him before he could get away. No, we're not. What? Ah, goddamn. I so totally thought I could hit him. That was bullshit. I will get him, though. I will do it. This is my goal. If I don't do anything but getting this goddamn guy in this in this episode, that's what I'm doing. Alright. We're gonna run to the right, because we know he's not gonna move immediately. We know he's gonna come right to us. Yes! I hit him once! Why am I doing that attack? Why? Oh my god! Oh my god. Ah, it's because I'm like pressing forward and like hitting that at the same time as the attack, so I'm doing like this stupid thing instead of actually swinging my sword. God damn. This is so annoying. I can do this though. I know I can. I hit him once. I'm getting close. Alright, let's do this. I just gotta stop pressing forward once I get the hits on him. Where'd he go? Did he not follow me down here? What? Oh my god, what's going on? Oh, this is crazy. Where did he go? He's trolling me now. That's what's happening. He's trolling me. This is so painful. I bet this is super painful to watch. My god. I will do this. I will do it. I'm gonna try this again. Can I? Okay. Swing! Swing! Why can't I hit him? Okay. This is bullshit. This is absolute bullshit. I was right there. I just couldn't swing down for some reason without, like, god damn, I couldn't hit him. I'm gonna heal to make sure I don't die before I get back to the bonfire. This is absolute bullshit. I will do it, though. I don't care how long this takes. Come back here. Okay, I... Fucking hell! Why is he disappears so quickly, and why is he such an asshole about it? Like, seriously. This is ridiculous. And why is he so fast? Oh my god. Okay, is this the best weapon I have for swinging downwards? That's probably my problem. I need a weapon that swings down with its main attack. Maybe I need to two-hand this? One hand sort of does this down, kind of downward swing. The two-hand, I think, is a little bit better for hitting the ground. Also, let's increase my mobility here a bit by dropping some armor. Alright, let's go. Oh! I knocked him off to the side! I got him to stay up top! Woo! Oh, I don't know how I did that, but I did it. That was very anticlimactic. Okay. God damn. We spent like 10 minutes of this episode trying to whack that guy. My god. Ow, and explosions. How nice. I'll just try to snipe this guy. I don't want to have to deal with him in melee. Hey, your explosions are hitting the side because you're bad. And I'm just going to do this and shoot you directly because the auto-targeting isn't working. Come on. Are you... Oh, you're going to walk up, are you? It's okay. I gotcha. One more. Gotcha. Excellent. Okay. Somebody throwing fireballs. Doesn't seem to be exploding here anymore. Oh. Right there. I don't know where those are coming from, though. I don't really want to deal with these guys. There's a bunch of items down there, but... Ugh. Again, poison. Ugh, the poison. I don't want to deal with it. Damn it. Oh, hey, I got a guy coming in. Hi! Oh! Jeez, you have a hammer. That looks painful. You should not be able to swing that thing that quickly. Alright, seal up. At least you take a lot of damage. That's nice. Makes it easy to put you down. 109 left. Oh, jeez. Hey, it's hitting the terrain. I'll just snipe you then. Oh, over top. Ah, so relaxing. Just a little snipes. Excellent. Oh, super easy. Where? Are those still coming from that one platform up there, I think? I think it was... Yeah, that's where the fireballs are coming from. That's really annoying. Thankfully, I got crossbow to take care of the shade. Or whatever the hell that is. And then we're gonna pop down there. We'll try out Resplendent Life, or Splendent Life. And then drop down into the poison. See how this thing does combating poison. Ooh, Titanite Slab. Nice. How is it gonna do? Oh, I hear skellies. Gotcha. That's not doing that bad. Washing pole? That's kind of nice to have. We'll take up a full heal there, a dragon charm. And grab some more of this stuff before we need to... nope, wrong thing. I meant to cast Resplendent Life again. And poison again. As expected. As we've not done down here yet. There's still more things to gather. And a large Titanite shard. Oh, so much goodies here in the poison. I love it. I don't love the poison. I love the goodies. I don't love the poison. Alright, we're gonna pass through here real quick. Get across. Hopefully that, whatever that is, isn't gonna shoot me much more. There's a guy up there for some reason. Let's snipe it. You coming down? Yes, you are. Hi. Nice to meet you. What are you? You're like a headless wolverine of some kind? You disgust me. Alright, so this is some kind of opening into that guy who just poisoned himself. Okay, I'm just gonna kite you. Wow, you're dumb. And shank yourself. My god. So all of these bottles and bubbles and things like that have poison in them. That's no good. I think we can also go through the upper area there, can't we? Wasn't there... a space. Yes, there's a doorway here. So we can go through here. And this guy, hey, poisoned himself again. Fall back. Watch the poison run its course. And death. Oh, you make it too easy. But we shall explore out here first before we go into the next zone. Whatever's down this route. Seems interesting. Ooh. Nothing's behind me. Nope, it's just a dead end. What's down here? Oh. Wow, cool. This is something. What is this? Oh! The Altar of Sunlight. Praise the sun. Yeah, hell yeah, I'll join the heirs of the sunlight. For sure. A sun seal. What does a sun seal do? It's a ring, right? Where is this thing? Covenant ring for the heirs of the sun. Increases miracle attack power. Oh! Nice! That's good to have. I don't know if I'll be using it yet, but if I ever get like a whole bunch of lightning spears and stuff like that, put that on. Use my, be like the ultimate lightning bolt chucker. It'll be great. Alright. Now, time to enter the pile of poison that is this place. I wonder if I can bait this guy into walking into these barrels. Earthen Peak, eh? That's cool. Are you dumb enough to walk into those barrels? Yes, you are! Oh, you're so cute. Aw, look at you. You're just slowly dying. And nothing to be done except die horribly. Now we'll push on through. Excellent. Oh, holy shit. Okay, no, that wasn't what I wanted. Let's get out of there. It's like I'm just like looking around nicely. It's just like, what's going on? And then all of a sudden just, you bitch. Oh god. Oh, I rolled into one of these things. Do I have an anti-poison? I think I do. Cure status effects. Oh, dragon charm. Yeah. We'll take a dragon charm. Hopefully that uses it. There we go, before I died. This removes poison buildup and cures poison. Okay, we're going to put that on our bar. As I think we're going to need that in this zone. Oh, and I also have more, Radiant Life Gems. Nice. I'll keep this second down here, second bar for my status effects. Excellent. Alright, so we have poison moss now. But you can't hit me here, and I can outrange you. Crazy archer bitch. Not archer bitch. I'm the archer. She's a crazy mage bitch. Shooting me from a distance. It's not nice. Ah! What the hell is that? Some kind of mushroom? It's like some kind of mushroom bug. It's creepy, whatever the hell it is. Now, I think we have to... There's some stuff I think we have to do downstairs first. Maybe? Because there is a ramp down there, so you can get into that muck, but it's probably going to poison you. So it's probably one of those things again, where it's just like, oh, get through it quickly, and it won't kill you that much. Oh, here we go. I can drop on this guy. Hi! Oh, shit, I didn't drop on him. Just kill him! Kill it with fire! Excellent. Oh, item. Thank you. I won't mind if I do. And I think I can jump this. Yes. Oh, there's a door there. I don't know if I want to go through this door immediately. I feel like that's taking me into a boss room. Just feels like a boss. I think we've been through enough of this area. For there to be a boss. Oh, hello! I have my shield up. I saw you jump there, and I was like, oh god. Put that shield up. Block the attack. Two shots. Excellent. Clear out these guys before I have to get close. One around the corner. Of course there is. We'll two-hand the sword and we'll just deeps it down. And check this. Should be good. Open it up. Uh-oh. Acid poison, chap. Ah, I'm poisoned. Alright. We'll take some moss here. We got somebody on the ground. What are... You're disgusting. Die. Okay. We do a little bit more exploration down here before we head through that doorway. Also, is this a... Itchy? That's definitely a... I feel like that's a player. I don't want to summon any players if I don't have to. It would be too easy then. But we're definitely going to do this. Oh, shit! Although that was pathetic. That really was pathetic. That was me just jumping to my death. I thought I so was gonna fall on that guy, but I just went straight into the water. My god. That'll make a funny blood smear for somebody else. Alright. I think we can push back into that area actually quite quickly. I don't think we need to kill the two big guys down in the poison pools. I think we just need to take care of Mr. Hammer. Oh, wow. You knocked me flying, dude. Alright. Hammer dude is down. We're gonna get back this way. Let's go get his item, though. Titanite shard. Good item to go get. And as we head up this way, these guys will kill themselves. How convenient is that? It's like the easiest farm to do in this game. Just watch the enemy kill themselves. And dead. Yeah, free Titanite shard. Thank you so much. It's like he just dropped another 800 something souls. Here, dooder. Dark Spirit Forlorn. Okay. I don't know where that he is. But those guys are both poisoned. So they're gonna die off. I have no idea where this Dark Spirit is. I'm just gonna head back to the bonfire so that if I do die, my stuff's easy to get back. But I already died. I need to go get it from the Earthen Peak. That sucks. So I might just lose some souls here. Wherever this dark spirit comes from. And Forlorn. Is this going to be a player? Or is this going to be an AI? That is a good question. Very good question. Where is he? Yeah, that's a player. I'm just gonna try to juke him. That's moving like a player. I'm just gonna juke him, grab the souls, run up here, run by, die again. Just so we get our souls back and we say goodbye to that player. We don't want to lose all those souls. But I think that's going to be it for this episode. Now that we're dead, we shouldn't be invaded anymore. And yeah, that'll be it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and good hunting.